Do you feel that Bubbly has mellowed a lot? It's unimaginable that she would mingle with the lowborn before she was a mother. Their common denominator is motherhood. And I think motherhood has made Bubby more empathic. By the way, we still have to find Aggie and Lily's babies and give them the names. Okay, it's time to head back. Thank you. There's Aggie with her family. There Aggie is again. Okay, thanks to all your suggestions. I think I will call Aggie's boy, Cammy. As in camellia. Just to preserve the flower theme in all Aggie's babies. Welcome to Monkey Hill, Cammy. Everyone is beginning to move once again. I suppose they must sense something is about to happen. Okay, it's time for Aggie to join them too. There isn't any point to hang around here. Everyone's gone. Look at all those berries. Natural good stuff for them. And finally, I have caught up with Lily. And so there's the latest newborn. Who do you think it looks like? And great! It's another girl. Three girls in a row for Lily indeed. Many congratulations, Lily. So much has happened in 2 weeks. I still remember how Bossy was enjoying all the well wishes only last week when she still had her baby. So what name should we give to Lily's girl? Please leave your suggestions in the comments section below. Thank you.